NCAA fans, it's Jennifer here, and I have a great matchup for you today from bettingsports.com. Tonight, the Battle of the Rockies takes place when the Colorado Buffaloes visit the Colorado State Rams in the opening game of the 2013 NCAA football season for both. Bragging rights for the state of Colorado will be on the line. This game has become affectionately known as the Rocky Mountain Showdown. Colorado enters their matchup with Mike McIntyre as their new end coach. McIntyre coached San Jose last season to a record of 11 wins and 2 losses and a victory in the Military Bowl versus Bowling Green. Last season, Colorado had a dismal record of 1 win and 11 losses, with their only victory 35-34 win on the road against Washington State. The Buffaloes have lost their last 8 games overall, the 4th longest current losing streak in the FBS. Colorado State enters the season under second-year coach Jim McElwain. He was Alabama's offensive coordinator when they won the national championship in 2011. Last season, the Rams won the head-to-head matchup versus the Buffaloes 22-17. The Rams are attempting to win consecutive games versus Colorado for the first time in 13 seasons. Connor Wood will start at quarterback for Colorado, taking over for the injured Jordan Webb, who tore his ACL during spring practice. The best offensive weapon returning for Colorado this season is Paul Richardson, their wide receiver. Last season, in one game against the California Bears, Richardson had 11 receptions for 284 yards. Colorado State has a quarterback battle as well. Freshman Nick Stevens is battling with Garrett Grayson, and coach McElwain said that if Stevens was ready, he would get the job. The Rams offense has had a running back gain over 100 yards in the past 5 consecutive games. The Rams top receiver from last season, Charles Lovett, is questionable for the game due to a knee injury. Colorado returns all 4 of its top rushers from last season, led by Christian Powell, their sophomore tailback, who had 691 yards. Oddsmakers have Colorado State as the favorite by 3 points, with a point total at 49. I like the Rams to roll the Buffaloes, with the point total cashing out to the over. And that's it from bettingsports.com, little sports betting info. See you again tomorrow for another intriguing sports matchup. When nothing's